So ladies and gentlemen, in a few moments, we will start our award ceremonies for these 2013 IPC Nordic Skiing World Championships here this evening in Sollefteå. Ladies and gentlemen, we will now proceed with our award ceremony of the 2013 IPC Nordic Ski World Championships in Sollefteå, Sweden. But first, please welcome our two distinguished guests who will be giving out the awards tonight. First of all, representing the city of City Council of Sollefteå, he is the vice chair of the City Council. Please welcome Sven-Erik Bodén. And giving out the flowers tonight, President of the Organizing Committee, Stig Carlsson. And now, ladies and gentlemen, this is the official award ceremony for the World Championships Biathlon short distance 7.5K sitting men. In third place and bronze medalist from Russia, Roman Petushkov. In second place and silver medalist from Japan, Koso Kubo. And in first place, our gold medalist and world champion from Russia, Grigory Murigin. And I'd like to invite Mr. Sven-Erik Bodin and Mr. Stig Carlsen to join us for the award ceremony presenting the medals, Mr. Bodin, and the flowers, Mr. Carlsen. And now, ladies and gentlemen, in honor of our world champion, let's raise the flags and hear the national anthem of Russia. One more time, ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for our champions of today. And now, ladies and gentlemen, we will proceed with our award ceremony, this time for the biathlon, a short distance 6K women. In third place and bronze medalist from Russia, Marta Zenulina. In second place, silver medalist from Germany, Anja Wicke. And in first place, gold medalist and world champion from the Ukraine, Olena Yurkovska. And I'd like to invite once again Mr. Sven Erik Boden from the City Council of Sollefteå to give out the medals, and Stig Carlson, president of the local organizing committee, for the flowers. And now, ladies and gentlemen, in honor of our world champion, let's raise the flags and hear the national anthem of the Ukraine. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together one more time for our champions of today. Congratulations, ladies. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the award ceremony for the standing men biathlon short distance. In third place, from the Ukraine and bronze medalist, Ior Ryptyuk. In second place, and silver medalist, from the Ukraine, Grigory Vovchinsky. In first place, gold medalist and world champion from Canada, Mark Arens. I would like to invite once again to present the medals, Mr. Bodin from the City Council of Sollefteå and Mr. Stig Carlson presenting the flowers here tonight. And now, ladies and gentlemen, in honor of our world champion, let's raise the flags and hear the national anthem of Canada. Once again, everyone, please put your hands together for our champions today. And now, ladies and gentlemen, this is the award ceremony for the biathlon short distance standing women. In third place and bronze medalist from the Ukraine, Oleksandra Kononova. In second place and silver medalist from Russia, Anna Milenina. In first place, gold medalist and world champion from the Ukraine, Yulia Bantenkova. And I'd like to invite once again Mr. Sven-Erik Bodin, Chair of the City Council of Sollefteå, to join us to give out the medals, and Mr. Stig Carlson, President of the Local Organizing Committee, to give out the flowers. And now, ladies and gentlemen, in honor of our world champion, let's raise the flags and hear the national anthem of the Ukraine. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together one more time for our champions of today. Congratulations, ladies. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the award ceremony for the biathlon short distance blind and visually impaired men. In third place and bronze medalist from Belarus, Vasily Shevsyamoy and his guide, Mihal Levedzhu. In second place, and silver medalist from the Ukraine, Anatoly Kovalevsky and his guide, Oleksandr Mushin. In first place, gold medalist and world champions from Russia, Nikolai Polukin and his guide, Andrei Tokarev. I'd like to invite once again Mr. Bodin to hand out the awards and Mr. Karlsson for the flowers. And now, ladies and gentlemen, in honor of our world champions, let's raise the flags and hear the national anthem of Russia. One more time, ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for our champions today. Congratulations, gentlemen. And now, ladies and gentlemen, this is the award ceremony for the biathlon short distance blind and visually impaired women. In third place and bronze medalist from Russia, Elena Remizova and her guide Natalia Yakimova. In second place, and silver medalist from Russia, Yulia Vuralieva and her guide, Tatiana Maltseva. And in first place, gold medalist and world champions from Russia, Mihalina Laisova and her guide, Alexei Ivanov. And I'd like to invite once again Mr. Sven-Erik Bodin, Chair of the City Council of Sollefteå, and the Stig Carlson, President of the Local Organizing Committee, to present respectively the medals and the flowers. And now, ladies and gentlemen, in honor of our world champions, let's raise the flags and hear the national anthem of Russia. Gentlemen, put your hands together one more time for our champions of today. Ladies and gentlemen, this concludes our award ceremony this evening from the IPC Nordic Ski World Championships Sollefteå, Sweden 2013. A big thank you to Mr. Sven-Erik Bodin and Stig Karlsson for being with us tonight and presenting the awards. A big thank you for all of you watching on the internet tonight. We say have a wonderful evening, and we will see you tomorrow morning, 10 a.m. Sweden time, for the continuation of the 2013 IPC Nordic Skiing World Championships from Sollefteå, Sweden. Good night, everyone.